Hi, it's Sue from Seamingly, Slawson, Quilts. I'm going to show you a really quick little feathered circle that I'm doing. First, start off with a little circle on the inside, and all I do is follow the edge of the foot and just kind of go all the way around. This is different. So I come into that very starting point right there. And I'll hit that a couple of times. And this gives movement to the feathers, like they're going around the circle. Trim my thread so they don't get in the way. And there you have it. Has a little bit of movement to it. Okay, thanks for watching.